threats. They don't know who I am.
Can't you guess, Rangers? This is Dugan, my sworn enemy. The robot monster from whom I was going to save L.A.
Genius, boss. Sheer genius. We're more like partners. We were both chosen by the Guardians to become exalted. And once the AI comes, we will rule the future together.
Our minds linked in a way no human could understand.
You know it as the base Cochise AI, but it has become far more than that. It is a god now, a creator, more than the Guardians ever were, and our savior as well, for it is the AI who will make Matthias and I one with every machine and computer in the world. We will be gods.
Every god needs an enemy to inspire his followers to glory. Until you Rangers showed up, I had to invent one.
And what better way to cover up all the resources we were stealing? I'd steal from the people. Matthias would swear to protect the people from me. And together, we'd build more synths and augmented limbs with what we took.
A win-win.
It was my home once.
And mine too.
The Rangers drove us and the other Guardians from it when we were on the brink of godhood. But it doesn't matter now. You have only delayed the inevitable. It is being prepared for our return as we speak.
Your death struggles are nothing in the life of mortals like us. Our minds are transferred into our new bodies. They will be immortal.
You might smash one of our bodies, even 100. But our minds can always be inserted into another. We will never die. You haven't heard? Matthias has activated all the old, long-hidden security systems in the Citadel and turned them against your friends.
Vargas and his butchers are likely all dead by now, as you soon will be. You know that old joke about, if I told you, I'd have to kill you.
Well, we've told you. Now, we have to kill you. Well, not us. We're too busy getting ready to invade Arizona. Robots, attack!